is the longest of the collection, and the name of the style is Carrie, and it's very, very flexible style. All what you need to do is just brush back with any kind of a brush that you use for your own hair, and basically just finger it down with from the top, you know. And as you see, once you finger it down on the top of the wig, it's basically you get the shape of the style. See, just you get the shape automatically, you don't need anything.